Namaste children, welcome to your English class. Children, in my previous video, I read that your 8th lesson, The Demon and the Dancer. And in my today's video, I am going to explain to you that story, The Demon and the Dancer. If you have textbook, please open it and sit. If you don't have the textbook, please look at your screen properly and listen carefully. The explanation of this lesson. Already I explained this story, which is given this story in the Get Set, about King Midas and his daughter. He was greedy of gold, and about that I explained to you in my previous video. Now let us see the story, Bhasmasura, and what kind of demon he was. That we are going to discuss in this story. See that the demon Bhasmasura was very clever, but he was too proud of his power. Read the story to find out what happened to him. Here Bhasmasura, it was name of a demon. Demon is nothing but Rakshasa or Asura. Asura or Rakshasa. He was a Rakshasa, that Bhasmasura, belonging to that group, community. Asuras he is belonging to. And he was very clever. Wise man he was. But he was too proud of his power. It should not be there. So how much clever we are, it doesn't matter. So, but we should not be too proud of our own power. So, but here the Bhasmasura, he was very clever, but he was too proud of his power. And now, in this story, we are going to learn that one now. What kind of demon that Bhasmasura was. Paragraph-wise, I will read now. And also, I will give you the explanation paragraph-wise. Once upon a time, there was a demon who was very clever. He studied and worked very hard. Soon he knew all that there was to know. It means once upon a time, it means very long ago, there was a demon. His name was Bhasmasura. He was very clever. So intelligent person he was. And also he studied a lot. All the Shastras and Upanishads, Vedas and all he learned. Soon, it means very quickly, he knew all the things, what to be known by a person or what to be known by human being, everything he learned. It means he was very clever and he studied everything. See that in that second para, what happened to him then? However, that was not enough for him. He wanted to be the most powerful being in the world. So he went to a forest. He prayed so hard and for so long that the god of power was moved. See, however, whatever that he was a great person and clever person, however it may be, but once upon a time he wanted to become very more powerful than any other person in this world. So than any other person on the earth. He wanted to become more powerful person. Then what he did then, to become powerful, what he needs to do? He needs to take some of the grants from the god. Some of the wishes he needs to get from the god. To get wishes from the god, what he did, he went to a forest and he sat there for tapas or dhyana. He sat for so many days. For the tapas, it means months of time, years of time he sat. Earlier, Rishi Munis were doing that kind of tapas. Sumar dinagal varugu, avaru sutta yen aagta ide anta yavade parijnanane illade iro tara aa Rishi Munigalu yen maartta idare tapasana. It means like that they were completely involving in their tapas or meditation or dhyana. So he sat for tapas in a forest and he prayed so hardly and also so long he prayed. And at the end, the god became happy about his prayer. about his prayer. And now he appeared in front of him. That is the thing they used here, was moved. God of power was moved. It means he became happy because of the prayer of Bhasmasura. Because of this Bhasmasura's prayer, God become happy and he appeared in front of Bhasmasura. Now see here. The God appeared before him and said, I am pleased with you. What do you want? The demon opened his eyes and fell at the God's feet. It means after that hard prayer, then God became happy and he appeared in front of the Bhasmasura. Now he said to that Bhasmasura, oh my dear Bhasmasura, so I am pleased with you. Pleased with you means I am very happy about your prayer. Okay, I am satisfied with your prayer. What do you want now? You were attracted me with your prayer. So okay, I am accepting your prayer and what do you want now? Why you are praying? Like that God asked to the Bhasmasura. The demon Bhasmasura. It means demon means Bhasmasura only. The demon opened his eyes. Slowly he opened his eyes. And when he opened his eyes, in front of him there was God. Immediately he fell at the God's feet. It means he wanted to take ashirvada or blessings, we call na. So to get the blessings of God, so he fell at the God's feet. Here, not much, my lord. I just want to be the most powerful person in the world. How do you want to be powerful? Here you see, not much, my lord. When God asked to the Bhasmasura, what do you want? I am very happy about your prayer, my dear Bhasmasura, he said. And Bhasmasura is saying to the king, God, that not much, my lord. Oh, my dear God, I am not expecting too much. Only little, small wish I am going to ask from you. So what is that? I just want to be the most powerful person in the world. It means on this earth I want to become more powerful than any other person. So that wish I want from you. So then, how do you want to be powerful then? It means now God got confusion. He got confusion. In what way you are going to be powerful? It means there were many ways, no? Whether you want to be physically strong or whether you want to be mentally powerful, and how you are going to be powerful person in this world. So that is the doubt that God got it. So that the God asked the doubt to the Bhasmasura. How do you want to be powerful? Then the God replied here, the God wanted to know that one. So, and again he questioned. The God questioned to the Bhasmasura that, Do you want to be the strongest? Do you want to be the wisest? It means strongest means it is physically strengthened. Physically strengthening, it is physical strength, it is considered as strongest. And wisest means mentally, improvement of mental health, it is considered as wise, becoming wise. So in what way you are going to be the strongest person? Whether you are physically want to become wisest, strongest, or whether you want to become wisest. Like that, he asked to that Bhasmasura. Then Bhasmasura replied, the young demon had thought it all out. He wanted to be strong and powerful. He also wanted to live forever and control everyone. Now, what that king, the God asked to the demon Bhasmasura, so he was expecting more than that. He was expecting more than that expectation of the God. So God thought this one, what do you want to do? What I want to give you? So whether you want to become wisest or you want to become strongest, like that he asked. Then immediately that demon Bhasmasura started to think and told that, oh my dear God, so I want to become powerful or strong person in this world, and also I wanted to live on this earth forever. It means without death I need to live here. There should not be death. Amara, we call them amara, deathless people. ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಸಾವು ಅನ್ನೋದೇ ಇರಲ್ಲ, ಆ ಥರದ ಒಂದು ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ನನಗೆ ಬೇಕು. ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನೀನು ಏನು ಚಿರಂಜೀವಿ ಆಗಿರು, ಚಿರಂಜೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಅವರನ್ನು. ಚಿರಂಜೀವಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಸಾವೇ ಇಲ್ಲದೆ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥವ್ರು. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಇಟ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಔ ಮೆನಿ ಡೇಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಇಯರ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅರ್ತ್, ದೋಸ್ ಮೆನಿ ಡೇಸ್ ಐ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ಇಯರ್. ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಐ ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಅಂಡರ್ ಮೈ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್, ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಈ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಟು ದ ಗಾಡ್. ಇಯರ್ ಯು ಸಿ, ಸೊ ಈ ಸೆಡ್, Lord, please grant me a wish whenever I place my hand on someone's head, that person should at once be reduced to ashes. So this is the wish asked by Bhasmasura to the God. Oh, he asked this wish to the God. Oh, my dear God, I want a wish that when I keep my palm or hand on somebody's head, immediately that person or that animal should be reduced into ashes. Ashes means nothing but boodi. Naavu yavagle nanna kaiyana yava prani athwa vyaktiya mele idtino itta takshanane aa vyakti yen aagbeku boodi aagogbeku aa tarada ond vishana nani kodu. I want that kind of wish from you, my dear God, like that Bhasmasura asked to the God. The God was worried. Here you see, the God was worried about giving somebody such a nasty and powerful weapon. However, since he had given the demon his word, he had to grant the wish. So the young demon became known as Bhasmasura, the demon of ashes. Bhasmasura nothing but is the meaning of this Bhasmasura means the demon of ashes. So here the God started to think, he is asking this much of big wish from me, he is asking this much of big grant from me, what I can do? It is a greatest weapon. If I given this one to this man, this kind of powerful weapon, if I given to this demon, so he may misuse this one. Avanu idanna olleyadakke balasabodu athva kettadakke adru balasikolabodu, idan balaskondu ellarana hedirisikolabodu, ee bhoomi mele avane powerful agi ellarigu tondre kodabodu. Like that he started to think God. But whatever it may be, in the beginning itself God given promise to did give promise to the Bhasmasura, no? When that Bhasmasura was praying, okay, I pleased with your prayer, so what do you want? You ask me. Like that I said, no, now whatever he asks, I need to give it. Like that God decided, and he said that, okay, I granted your wish. You can enjoy it. Like that Bhasmasura, he got the wish, he got his wish from the God. Now he became Bhasmasura. So he was keeping his hand on somebody's head or on some animal's head, living being's head, and he was reducing them into the ashes. Then here you see, last, Bhasmasura went mad with his power. He went around the forest touching animals on the head. It means now when he got the wish, this kind of wish from the God, now he became so happy and he started to shout, I am the powerful person in this world. Like that he started to shout, and he was moving around the forest. It means around there only in the forest he was roaming, and he was wandering there. And just he was keeping his hand on the heads of those animals which were there in the forest area, forest animals. He was keeping his hand on the heads of those animals, and he was reducing them into ashes. It means when he keeps his hand on the head of that animal was reducing into ashes. On kai idodonde tada aa praniyan aagta itto boodi aaga hogta itto. It means that kind of wish he got from the God. Then he began to touch every living being on the head, turning them to ashes. After that, he ran around the world shouting, let me see who can defeat me.
It means now that kind of powerful weapon he got, no, from the god. Now he became completely, he started to misuse that grant which was given by the god. ಅದನ್ನು ಮಿಸ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ಸಿಕ್ಕ ಸಿಕ್ಕವ್ರ ಮೇಲೆಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಯೋಗ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಸೊ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಈ ವಾಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಪುಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಹೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈ ವಾಸ್ ರೆಡ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದೆಮ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ಆ್ಯಶಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೌ ಈ ವಾಸ್ ಶೌಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಹೌ ಈ ವಾಸ್ ಶೌಟಿಂಗ್? ಹೂ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಟು ಡಿಫೀಟ್ ಮೀ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್? ಯಾರು ನನ್ನ ಈ ಜಗತ್ತಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಗೆಲ್ಲೋರು? ಐ ಆಮ್ ದ ಪವರ್ಫುಲ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಈ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಶೌಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೋಮ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ನೌ ಸೀ ಇಯರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಇಯರ್ the people of the world got very frightened. They did not or didn't know how to control this demon, so they hid in their houses and prayed that something would happen to stop him. Now all the people of the world, they completely frightened of that Bhasmasura. So now they locked their house, they started to be inside their house, they were not ready to come out because of Bhasmasura. They completely scared of Bhasmasura. So they were staying inside and they were praying, God, oh God, something you do, somehow you kill this Bhasmasura, you save us from this Bhasmasura or from this Rakshasa. Like that they started to pray inside their houses. Then what happened? Now Bhasmasura enjoyed one thing very much. It means Bhasmasura, he was fond of dance. He was fond of dance, he was loving dance. He needs to dance. He used to dance every time. Now Bhasmasura enjoyed one thing very much. He loved to dance. One day when he was walking through the town, he suddenly heard the tinkling of anklets. Bhasmasura turned toward the sound and stood still. One day he was moving on the street road. In a chariot or something he was moving. So when he was moving, he was very fond of dance. He was loving dance. Okay, he likes dance. Then when he was moving there on the street, suddenly he got a sound of anklet. Anklets means nothing but we are calling them gejje. So around the ankle which we wear those bells, okay, that is considered as anklet. So somebody, they were wore that anklets and they were dancing. That sound, it was heard by Bhasmasura because he was moving on that road or through that way. So he got the sound of those anklets and suddenly he stopped. From where it is coming? Then he saw a girl there and he just turned toward that girl. Who is she? And she is dancing very well here. He looked at her and because he was loving dance, no, he wanted to dance like that girl now. So then he stood still there for a few minutes and he observed the dance of that girl. And now he saw a young woman dancing most gracefully, and the dancer too saw him, and instead of running away in terror, she asked, "Can you dance like me? Can you dance like me?" It means here, other people, what they were doing when they saw this person, Bhasmasura, immediately they were running because he was the Asura or Rakshasa. If he keeps his hand on our head, definitely we will die. Like that they were thinking and they were running away. But this lady or this girl, she not become scared. She not becomes scared. Then she stayed there and she just heard the... She had a question to that Bhasmasura. So she asked to him, do you want to dance like me? Like that she asked to the demon, and happily she was dancing there. Then Bhasmasura, because as I told you, he was liking dance a lot, then he said that, yes, I want to dance. So of course you can come and join with me and you can dance with me. Like that she told. And now then do what I do, said the dancer. Here you can see. Then do what I do. Now you are ready to dance now, okay? What I am going to do, that you do it. Same thing you copy, she said. And that was enough for Bhasmasura. He started dancing as gracefully as the young woman. It means how she was dancing there. Just he was copying all the postures of that woman. And he was dancing like her.
and the dancer wheeled around, bent down, and so did he. It means how she was bending down like that he was bending, how she was turning like that he was turning, and how she was going to do that he was copying. She touched her feet and straightened up. It means it is a posture, one of the posture in Bharatanatyam. Just we are bending down when she will be dancing, she just bent down and she touched her feet. Like that, that Bhasmasura also, he bent down and he touched his own feet. So it means that also he did same thing. Now, she, what she did now, he did the same. Then he, she did all kinds of actions, and Bhasmasura copied each one of them. How she was dancing and how she was performing. So same things he copied from her, and he tried to do like that, how she was doing. Then she put her hand on her head and twirled around. It means finally what she did, now he completely involved in the dance, Bhasmasura. And he was not thinking that what I was doing, what I am doing. ನಾನು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಂತಲೇ ಅವನಿಗೆ ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಈ ವಾಸ್ ಕಾಪಿಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪೋಸ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಹೂ ವಾಸ್ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ನೌ ದಿಸ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಶೀ ಕ್ಲವರ್ಲಿ ಶೀ ಪುಟ್ಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅವರ್ ಓನ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶೀ ಟ್ವಿಲ್ಡ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್. ತನ್ನ ತಲೆ ಮೇಲೆ ತನ್ನ ಕೈ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಅವಳು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾಳೆ, ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸರು ಒಂದು ರೌಂಡ್ ಸುತ್ತಾಳೆ. ನಾವು ವಿತೌಟ್ ನೋ ವಿತೌಟ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಥಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಭಸ್ಮಾಸುರ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಈ ಕೀಪ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆನ್ ಈಸ್ ಓನ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಟ್ವಿಲ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್. ವೆನ್ ಈ ಕೀಪ್ kept his palm on his head, immediately he reduced into the ashes. He became ashes now. Now, what do you think happened next? What happened next, can you think? In a second, it means within few seconds, when he kept his hand on his own head, then that Bhasmasura, he was completely reduced into the ashes. He became pile of ashes. So now, from his own grant only, he was completely, it means what he got wish from the god, tanu devarinda padkondiruvanta, you know, wish indane avan padkondiruvanta wish indane avana antya agutte. So his life was ended what he got the wish from the god. So this is the way. It means we need to use our grants for the good things, not for the bad things. So now he used for bad things, then finally he was died because of that wish only. People rushed out to celebrate. Now people become very happy. And because Bhasmasura died, now all the people, they started to shout and they started to enjoy that sweet moment. And they wanted to say thanks to that girl. So now that girl is not there. She was disappeared from there. Where she went then? Where is she? Then they started to search for that girl. So then finally they come to know that girl was she was the girl in the form of that girl there was Vishnu was here in the form of that girl. Andre girl na veshadalli Sri Krishna ne enagirtane Vishnu ne enagirtane avataravanna taali ಜನರ ಕಷ್ಟಗಳು ಅವರೆಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರೇಮ್ ದೇವರ್ ಪ್ರೇಯಿಂಗ್ ನೋ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ದೇವರ್ ಹೌಸ್ ದೇವರ್ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇವರ್ ಪ್ರೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಗಾಡ್ ನೋ. ಸೊ ಹೀ ಹರ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ರೇಯರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈ ಅಪಿಯರ್ಡ್ ಇಯರ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಅರ್ತ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಅ ಇನ್ ದ ಶೇಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈ ಕಿಲ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಭಸ್ಮಾಸುರ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಗರ್ಲ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅವರ್ ಮಿಥಿಕಲ್ ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸ್ ಪುರಾಣಾಸ್. ನಮ್ಮ ಹಿಂದಿನ ಪುರಾಣಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಕೂಡ ಭಸ್ಮಾಸುರನ ಕತೆ ಕೂಡ ನಮಗೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಹೀಗೆ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಭಸ್ಮಾಸುರ ತಾನು ಪಡೆದಿರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ವರದಿಂದನೇ ಅವನು ತಾನು ಪಡೆದಿರೋ ಭೂನಿಂದನೇ ಏನಾಗ್ತಾನೆ ತನ್ನ ಅಂತ್ಯವನ್ನು ಕಾಣ್ತಾನೆ, ತನ್ನ ವರದಿಂದನೇ ತಾನು ಜೀವವನ್ನು ಕಳೆದುಕೊಳ್ತಾನೆ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ದ ಡಿಮನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸರ್. ದಟ್ ಲೇಡಿ ವಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಗರ್ಲ್ ವಾಸ್ ಶ್ರೀ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಆರ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ. ಈ ಗಾಡ್ ದ ಬರ್ತ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೀ ಕಿಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಭಸ್ಮಾಸುರ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದಟ್ ಪೋಯಲ್ ಸೆನ್ ಗುಪ್ತಾ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಎರ್ನಾಕುಲಂ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಕೇರಳ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ದಟ್. ಸೊ ವಿತ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಎಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡ್ ಮೈ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ವೀಡಿಯೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಟು ಯುವರ್ ವಾಟ್ಸಪ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟಿಂಗ್ ದೆಮ್. ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಸೆಂಡ್ ದೋಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಫೋಟೋಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ CW ಟು ಮೈ ವಾಟ್ಸಪ್ ನಂಬರ್. ಸೊ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟ್ಸಪ್.
Take care, children. Have a nice day.